just listening to the patient and you're making a rhythm.
Nice.
Still here? I think there's another green machine right here.
Oh, there it is. Look at it.
Three machines at one place.
How long has it been? And then you just found another one, huh?
Yep.
Let's see these, right? I think.
You gonna take this one?
Nah. Oh crap. Man, they're stacked on these, huh?
Are these magnets or whatever? It's a magnet. Oh yeah.
Green machine. Butthead found.
Yeah, attitude adjusted?
Yes, I did. Oh crap, another green machine.
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Four? None of them are worth it.
Kind of cool, dude.
This is something I never knew about. White lightning. Nice. Dickhead.
So I have no keys because my wife's in the car. I do have this.
Chase
24.
Day after.
So here's what I winded up scoring. It's an M2 model kit chase. I'm not too crazy about the model kit chases. The Daytona's, it's all right, but not my cup of tea. So this would be up for trade. What I am excited. So what I'm really amped about is this Datsun. As soon as I cracked the case and I noticed the Datsun, it's kind of a bittersweet sorrow because I was in my hometown with one Walmart. So my chances to find a Chase was really low. Well, unless I drove like an hour out of town, but I'm not doing that. I used to drive so many miles just to find a super or multiple supers, whatever. I'm over that. But yeah, this is sick. The SR20, of course. Sick ass casting. So my other option was eBay. I snagged this in the last second at a really killer price. I think right now they're going for like $100. That's like $14 shipping. This was not even close to that. And let's get to it real quick. So, like I said, I was pumped. I scored this. Oh yeah. Wazam.
Damn.
This looks sick. Obviously a lot of people are not a fan of the gold, but hey, it's the M2 Chase. The gold, the red, the black, whatever. This is perfect. Limited to 500 pieces. Legit, I like it.